to do, Stacz Crew. It's your boy, Kid Stacz, coming at you guys again with another video, again from the man himself, JK the Animator. Y'all already know what time it is, man. JK the Animator. If you guys don't know, man, definitely links in the description. Go check my man's out. Make sure you guys sub up, like the video, the original video, of course. And obviously, if you like the content here, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, like the video, comment so I know what's going on. And then not only that, if you guys really want to check out every time I drop a video, hit that bell notification and you will always know every single time we drop another video. So guys, we are going to be reacting to when DJ Khaled let Lil Baby and Lil Durk in the studio, bro. So now, for anybody that didn't see the original video, video's fire. Definitely go check out the video. I'm gonna also put the link of that in the description as well, so make sure you click on that and check that out. The video is fire, like no pun intended, with all the fire in the background. Lil Baby verse went hard, Lil Durk verse went hard too, so we'll see kind of how JK animated this and go from there. And I know also, guys, disclaimer, it has been a while since I uploaded a video. It's probably been like what, a week or two. Obviously, you know, new job, new opportunities, new things, so obviously I was tied up in that and things of that nature. But without further ado, here I am dropping another video for you guys, and I will try to consistently keep these videos coming as much as possible, because y'all know sometimes life gets in the way and you know you got to do what you got to do. But with all that being said, guys, we're not going to talk about it. We're going to be about it. We're going to check out this video and let's get it. Let's see what's popping with it. My demon time ain't nothing nice. I try not to wear nothing tight. I came up little dirt waiting on his turn. Yeah. My little brother ain't even right. My sister, I'm doing all right. My cousin, yeah, Khaled, let him finish. Hold on, bro. Hold on, bro. Why he look like a mad child that can't get his way, bro? Like, you know that kid is like, hey, dad, I've been asking to play the game for like 2 hours, but Chris won't let me play. Like, bro, let him finish. Let him finish. Look at him. Look at this. This man got his arms folded and shit. Like, he about to throw a fit. Look at DJ Khaled turning up. Look at Lil Durk, bro. My man, hold on, bro. He said, well, damn. I mean, I'm not about to stop it. Obviously, in the actual music video, it wasn't like that. Maybe it was like that in the studio, but it wasn't like that in the actual music video. But yeah, that's funny, because my man's like, he's mad. He's like, nah, bro. Nah, I'm about to come in on him. Because remember the video JK the Animator made where it was Drake and a Lil Durk, when Lil Durk came in on Drake. Now the tables turned. Baby ain't even letting Durk speak. My man DJ Khaled like, I mean, well, damn, but the shit is fire, so I mean, I'm gonna let it ride. Like, my man, hold on, let's roll back real quick. My man Durk came in. Oh, let me go back just a tiny bit more. Yeah, bruh. Am I just here for Atlas? Damn. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie. When I watched the original video, I was thinking like, is Durk gonna get a verse? Cause like, Baby just kept going off. And for a second, it did sound like he was there for Atlas. But then I actually heard his verse. Oh, okay, he going in. So let's see if they like, are they gonna flip the table in this video? Are they gonna? Well, this is JK. We know how this gonna go. It's only a minute, so it's probably gonna be all about Baby in this one. Just let him finish. He said fine. Okay, man. You ready? Okay, he about to go off. About time. Tell him to stop. My man DJ Khaled said, nah, bro, hold on, bro. You kind of rocking that beat. Keep going. Drake was right. I told his flow. Oh, it can't be stopped. Oh, I thought it was the damn. I thought he was talking about Drake was right about the thing where he got cut off, man. But y'all already know the vibes, man. JK Animator, another dope video, man. Y'all go check him out, man. Listen, what can I say? Definitely, guys, appreciate y'all for stopping by. Y'all already know the vibes, man. Your boy Kid Stacz, we out, man. Peace.